Not your Barbie girl, I'm living in my own.